So today we are going to be unboxing the 4x4 Off-Road Wigger's City Adventure Set. So let's get to it. So today we unboxed, it's just all as the start, we unboxed it. And this, we have two manuals. One's two and three. We have four tires, a sticker sheet, and three bags. And as you can see, it comes with two bikes, a cool monster off-road, a tent, a campfire, and lots of other cool stuff. And as you can see, there is a Dodge also. And then a couple of videos before that, we saw the Nissan Skyline. And we saw some other things which have upgraded the Toyo Supra. So let's make it cool. So let's get to it. This is bag number one built. We comes with two characters, two mountain bikes, two helmets, and two hats. There's a bunny and also a scorpion with a tent also and a campfire. And over here is a little grass bit. That was bag number two and three, and this is what it looks like when the whole thing is complete. And this is the cool monster, the campground. Over there with the bunny near the camera, and also there's a bike down there, and a bike up there, which is there. And so that's it. Like and subscribe for more videos. Bye!